wasn't walking in love. And I thought I wasn't, you know, walking in 1 Corinthians 13, 4, and 5. I felt like I had to take into account long suffering, so I would have to give back the way she gave to me in lifetime, in lifetime. So we have honey here, right? So honey. So God's love, like honey, right? It's sweet. It's good. Never spoils. Never spoils. When life happens, here's a golf ball. Take a look at it. What do you see? Describe the golf ball.
It's used.
It's used. It's abused.
Yeah. Right? It's been around the course.
It's been around the course. So, with the camera, this is a used around the course golf ball. So it's got some pretty good scuff marks on it. It's got some dirt on it. When you're walking in your flesh, you can sling this with your words, your attitude, your action, whatever, at your partner, at your spouse, or them at you. But if you put on God's love, what's going to happen to the golf ball? Let me back up a step. Let's say that you act like I acted. Like I acted last night. That was bad. It wasn't the best on this one. You could fire that golf ball right back. That's responding to like kind. But when you put on God's love, unspoiling, forever sweet love of God, what's going to happen when the golf ball gets fired at it? Any guesses? Is it going to bounce back? It's going to absorb it. Watch. Hopefully I get this right. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that. Didn't it just sink right in? That's what God's love does. When, as you become perfected in it, as you allow it to work in your heart and in your mind, just envelops those offenses. In the beginning, I would say you might likely feel the temptation to be offended. You might go, "That was wrong. You should not be." You know, in your mind, you're I'm reacting that way. You shouldn't respond to me that way. And taking away the reaction, which was the golf ball on the table, and putting in place God's love, it just envelops that, and you don't fire that golf ball back. And that's
hard. What's its cover in that sweetness? It's like
control. Yeah, you're right, yeah. And so it's been just it's been this year that Roy told that illustration, that word picture to Lynn and I. And thankful I have a daughter in my life, as she puts about it, because she took it to heart completely. And I did too. I'm not saying I didn't. I'm just saying that both of us have practiced. And last night, it didn't happen on either one of our halves. We didn't respond, letting God's love absorb that. But there's always God's love to bring forgiveness, wash, cleanse us from that sin.